Hi, my name is Alvin Uy. I'm a motoring journalist from the Philippine Daily Inquirer. And I also work for a construction supply company as well. So it's part of my job to review vehicles like this. We've done reviews for actually much bigger trucks than the Tornado we have here beside me. I also get asked sometimes by our company to recommend what truck is best for our logistics and delivery systems. First off, I was told by FOTON Philippines that this is the biggest Tornado truck of its series. As a matter of fact, it's called the big brother of the smaller series we have here on the other side. I was told that this truck has a 6-speed manual transmission, which is unique in its class. So in the highway, it's more fuel efficient. It also has a 6.1 ton capacity. It also carries one of the biggest payloads in its class. Among other features as well is its aluminum alloy fuel tank. It also has a 20,000 kilometer PMS cycle compared to the others, which only has 10,000 kilometers interval. In the long run, it's less costlier to maintain trucks like this. As a matter of fact, our company also uses the older generation Tornadoes. So we're pretty excited to try out the new series, and hopefully we'll acquire a few new units as well in the future.
I just got down from the FOTON Tornado M2EE4. I'm Manny Delos Reyes, editor of Philippine Star and SecondOpinion.ph. I really like the FOTON Tornado M2EE4. It's a truck that feels like a family van. I just got out from the cabin and the dashboard feels like a dashboard of a family van. The steering wheel, the gear shift, it's also easy to drive. It's a van that even an entrepreneur can use himself, not just for his company drivers. It looks good. It doesn't look like a truck, but the best part is it works like a truck. The power is enormous, 2.8 liters of turbocharged CRDI power, so it can haul up to 2.1 tons of payload. It's got an aluminum alloy tank. Most fuel tanks of other trucks are made of steel, but this one is made of aluminum alloy, so no rusting forever. It's a turbocharged CRDI 2.8 liter 4-cylinder engine mated to a 5-speed manual transmission. It's easy to drive, very powerful, but yet very fuel efficient. Enough to take the truck and all your cargo, and even your family, all the way in any of our 7,000 islands. For a truck that has a 2.1 ton payload and this level of versatility and capability, it is unbelievably low priced. It's actually priced below 900,000. Unbelievable. With all that capability and capacity, the FOTON Tornado M2EE4 is a four-wheel truck, meaning it can pass through EDSA any time of the day. It's not subject to any truck ban. Hindi lang siya mukhang family van sa loob. It actually has the features of a family van. You'll be right at home inside the Tornado M2EE4. Bakit? Kasi meron pa siyang cruise control. So relax ka sa cruise on long drives, especially out of town. On those long logistics deliveries, relax yung driver. It has power windows, remote central locking, it even has daytime running lights. So saan ka pa? Panalo ka sa Tornado M2EE4.